are rejected, you are frustrated, you are rejected, you are discouraged, you are easily offended. Because you, when somebody says something, because that spirit is in you, you go off. You take that offend, then you are so much offended. And you give up. You go, you start crying, you sit down, thinking. And you cry, you feel, you tell yourself so much. When you talk to people, you start telling them how you have been trying, where everything you are doing. Now you feel so bitter. You feel like you feel so frustrated. That is how the spirit of rejection work. It is not your will. It is not you. It is a forces. It's a demon. It's a powers of darkness that has either you were born with it, or has been put by witchcraft, or evil people, or you've been cursed. But there is a hope. There is a hope, and God could come to help you, and nothing will stop God. In Psalms 118, verse 22, in the book of Psalms 118, verse 22, I'm soon going to pray for you. Because I feel like people are going to cry to God so that this enemy to get out from their life in the name of Jesus Christ. The Bible says, the stone which the builder refused is become the headstone of the corner. The stone which the builders refused is become the headstone of the corner. Claim back lost ground. Claim back lost ground. Claim back the loose ground. You've been rejected, but you will stand firm. You will become like a stone that has been rejected by the builder. Thank you, Jesus. Look for scripture that promise you divine accepted, and keep on prophesying and declaring it to your life. What you decree will surely come to pass, no matter how strong the rejection is, in Jesus' mighty name. Look at the scripture which is written about you. Remember Jeremiah 29 verse 11. Meditate that God has good plans for me, hopes that the plans will help me. Plans of hope. Remember that Jesus loves you. Remember the scripture that talks about you. The prophesies about yourself. Talk to yourself. Say no matter, even through this situation is like this, but I have hope because God is a good God. He has good things for me, and I will succeed in Jesus' name. Stop rejecting yourself. Stop frustrating yourself. Stop every negative thoughts, come back to your normal and start thanking God and believing good things is coming. That is not the end where you are. Love yourself. First of all, if you love yourself, you can love God, you can love everybody. Once you don't love yourself, then you have done. You welcome the enemy, everything to work against you. Therefore, accept yourself as the way you are. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Be set free in the name of Jesus. The book of Deuteronomy 31, verse 6, the Bible says, be strong and of good courage. Fear not and be not afraid of them. For the Lord thy God is that do go with thee. He will not fail thee, nor forsake thee. So don't be afraid. Ask God to haste your enemies. Don't be afraid, because God will fight for you, and God will deliver you in Jesus' name. I'm going to pray for you that the spirit of rejection to get away from your life in the name of Jesus Christ. Every evil foundation upon which your life has been built, I command them to receive deliverance by fire. I command every foundation, every evil foundation upon you, upon your life, that make the enemy to reject you, I command them to receive deliverance in Jesus' name. Let it receive deliverance by fire in the name of Jesus. I command every rejection that is older than you, but it is affecting you, I command them to release you and die in the name of Jesus. Inheritance rejection, generational rejection, foundational rejection following you about, I command them to shake off and get out of your life in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Yoke of corrective rejection affecting your life, I break it and I command them to die in Jesus' name. Let it break into pieces. Let it be destroyed from your life in Jesus' name. You can command this spirit, you command the spirit of rejection, you command like this, you yoke of corrective rejection affecting my life, I break and die in Jesus' name. You have to speak the word very positive in your spirit. I pray that let God give you a miracle to promote your name, to promote you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let God give you the spirit of love to love you again from every rejection, everything that the enemy is against you, let it be destroyed in Jesus' name. My God and my Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, I pray tonight that God, people who have been going through hard time, solo, rejection, I pray the peace of God to fall upon them. Every demon of frustration that is frustrating you, I cast them out of your life in Jesus' name. I bind them and I render them powerless in Jesus' name. I pray God will restore you back in the name of Jesus Christ. Anything that has not been working for you, I pray that God will deliver you in Jesus' name. I pray that God will open new doors in the name of Jesus Christ. I command the spirit of rejection to get away from your life in Jesus' name. Any power that is giving rejection spirit and frustration to come upon your life, let it be rejected. Let it be frustrated and bind and be destroyed in Jesus' name. I fire back every spirit of rejection in the name of Jesus Christ. I command them to get out of your life in Jesus' name. Anywhere you are going to your place of work, I am speaking to you by the power and the blood of Jesus. Let this spirit to be removed from you. And anywhere they are hanging, let them be destroyed in Jesus' name. I command the fire of God to burn them to ashes in Jesus' name. You demon that is working against this person, working alive of this person, against alive of this woman, I command you to catch fire and burn to ashes in Jesus' name. Every spirit of rejection following you, wherever you go, let that spirit be destroyed in Jesus' name. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, spirit of rejection from witchcraft, from occult, from satanist that has been spells on you, let them be destroyed in Jesus' name. Do you know the witch can spell on you and put a spell wherever you go, you are being rejected. People you don't know, just they look at you and they just reject you. When you are in the queue, you are about to receive something. When you reach there, they say, they close the door, they say, maybe something happened, then you miss something. Things happen to people like that. You are standing in the queue, you want to get something, then when you are almost to get there, the door is closed, they say, it's time, or something happened, then you miss, come tomorrow. The spirit of rejection, when it is following somebody, it is very, very, very frustrating. Therefore, I destroy that spirit in Jesus' name. I command them to die and be destroyed in Jesus' name. I render them powerless in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I speak to you, spirit of rejection. Get out of these people. Get out from this man. Get out from this woman in Jesus' name. I bind you and I destroy you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. My God and my Father, I bless your name. I thank you tonight that God, you will deliver your people in the mighty name of Jesus. Pray like this. Jesus, deliver me. Deliver me, deliver me, deliver me, oh Lord. There's a song which says, deliver me, deliver me, deliver me, oh Lord. Deliver me, deliver. You can sing that song just like that, the way I say. You can sing for a couple of minutes. You can sing, deliver me, deliver me, deliver me, oh Lord. You just love yourself and you continue saying, deliver me, Jesus. Deliver me, oh Lord. That spirit of deliverance will come upon you and you will be set free. You will be loved again. The spirit of frustration will pave away in Jesus' name. Thank you very much, my sister. God bless you in the name of Jesus Christ. These prayers are available. If you need it, I will give it to you. You can do it to yourself. These prayers, it is there. You call me, email to me. I will give you this prayer point and the prayers you can pray. You can pray by yourself. You can keep it and have it and pray many times as you want. And all the scriptures. Thank you very much. Yes, my sister. Tower, my sister. I've been looking for you. Anyway, we'll talk tomorrow. So this spirit, when it is the spirit of rejection, you can be rejected. Even if you do good, you do what the person does not see. But you can send a fire brigade prayer to stop them. When you do this prayer brigade, the enemy will not, you will not have anything, but he has to leave and go. The powers make your husband to reject you. The powers making your wife to reject you. The powers making your children to reject you. There was a woman here in Brampton, where I live. This woman, she came to me and she told me that her own children, they have rejected her. They don't talk to her. The woman was so bitter, she was crying, and she doesn't know what to do. That is witchcraft. Your own children reject you. They don't talk to you. They see you like you are useless, you are nothing, and they are your kids. That is witchcraft. They make you, your own children, not even your husband. Your husband, you know, you are not born from together. Your husband came from somewhere and you came, you meet. But here is a child you call, and now this child is, the children are rejecting you. That is witchcraft. You have to pray that spirit to get out of your life. You command the fire of God to burn them to ashes. You call it thunder. You call lightning of God to burn them to ashes. You command, you spirit of rejection in my life, whether I was born with it or witchcraft were put on me or wherever it has come, I command them to die. I sent them fire. You pray for yourself. You speak the word, it will establish. You prophesy to yourself and you declare a war against that spirit of rejection and frustration. You command it to get out. You say, every spirit of rejection in my life, making my husband to reject me, let it die and get out of my life in Jesus' name. You take time and speak with that scripture, with that spirit. You bombard them. You call fire of God. You call thunder. You call thunder lightning. In the name of Jesus Christ. It is there and it frustrated you so much. In the name of Jesus Christ, my God and my Father, I praise your name. I thank you, Lord. I give you all the glory, God. You are so good. Loving Father, I thank you. Loving Father, I bless you. I bless your name. You are great. There is a video. I have a video, rejection and frustration. You can go there to our website and you can view that videos. It will help you and deliver you in Jesus' name. Love yourself. stop rejecting yourself.